Okay. And how long have you been exhibiting those symptoms? Okay. So a cough. Okay. Wheeziness, light dizziness, yeah. I think
I know
what we need to do. It might seem a little extreme, but I think we're going to have to perform a transorbital lobotomy, okay? Now, it's a little archaic, vulgar, aggressive, and ever so painful. But I think once we finish mushing up your prefrontal lobe, your cough will clear right out. Okay? So I'll just show you what we'll be using. I'll use a little numbing agent just to reduce any pain that you might feel during the process. And we will be hammering this little bad boy, this two, because we need to do it in both eyes. So we will be taking this, hammering it ever so gently into your eye, and it'll go there. Tap, tap, tap into your prefrontal lobe. And once we're in there, we'll just mush it around like that. And it will eviscerate your prefrontal lobe, which not only will help with your cough, but it will also render you very relaxed, and you might find that you don't think about things quite as much as you used to. That you can be a bit more easygoing, maybe a little bit more laissez-faire about everything, okay? It's also very, as a treatment, very relaxing. So what I'll do first is I'll use this tool here, because we have to align it fully to make sure that we hit the good spot. So I'm going to get very close to your eyes. Okay? So for your left eye, right in the corner, just push this down. This won't hurt. And you should feel a little touch. There we go. Second, plump back out, and now same with your right eye. Let's put it just there, like that. And again, you should feel a little touch. Perfect. That's that. So now we have the appropriate location ascertained. I will just apply this numbing agent which will just help to eliminate any pain when we push the item between your eye and your skull. Okay, so do your right eye first. There we go. And your left eye. Now we might have to do this a couple of times, but we'll just apply some more pain reduction if we need to. Okay, right eye first. It's just in the corner here. Just line it up. There we go. I think we'll need to do it two more times on each eye. Same again. tu bara. Det är när man babblar. Ja. Puda. Ponipan tu. Du. Pivo. Thank you.
What?